The definition of the Newtonian fluid is fluid in which the viscous stresses arising from its flow at every point are linearly. Other than that, fluid also obeying Newton's law of viscosity for which mu has constant value. And the definition for the non-Newtonian fluids is fluid which do not obey the Newton's law of viscosity and fall into one or the following group. It is also become stiffer when vigorously sheared or non-drip paint, which thinner when sheared.
When I tap it quickly, I can't really break the surface, but when I poke it very slowly, my fingers sink into the substance with ease. This is because when tapping quickly, I am applying a high velocity over a short distance, which will result in very high shear stress. This will make it difficult to break the surface. However, when I tap slowly, I can get through more of the fluid because the shear stress are relatively low. This proves that both of the fluid are non-Newtonian fluid, which the first one is gelatin and the second one is pseudoplastic.
When the shampoo is poured down without using any force, it only flows in a small amount with a longer time. Compare, we apply force to the shampoo that flow much faster.
So that's all for our video. Thank you for watching.